Morning students, in previous video we have learned about 6 lessons, numbers up to 100, okay? Today we are going to start the next lesson, 7 lesson addition. Addition, page number 170. Open your textbook, page number 170, okay? And see here first. There are 3 puppies. Kitne puppies hai? 3 puppies. There are 3 puppies. One more join in. और एक पपी हमने उसमें join कर दिया. पहले कितने पपीज थे? 3 पपीज थे. उसमें हमने और एक पपी add कर दिया और join हो गया. तो now how many puppies are there? अभी कितने पपीज हो गए वहाँ पे? वहाँ पे अभी कितने पपीज हो गए? 3 and 1, 4 पपीज are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 पपीज are there. Okay? We did it as 3 and 1 more makes 4. 3 and 1 more makes 4. 3 and 1. 3 and 1 more makes 4. 3 and 1 मिलाकर कितने हुए? 4 puppies are there. Okay? See here one more. Okay? There are 5 girls. कितने girls हैं यहाँ पे? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 girls are here. Also one more join. Also one more joins in. और एक girl यहाँ इस group में join हो गई. तो अभी total now there are total girls कितने हुए? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 girls are total. कितने हुए? 6 girls. Okay? See here we read as 5 and 1 more makes 6. 5 and 1 more makes 6. 5 girls थे. उसमें हमने और एक girls add कर दी. तो अभी कितने girls हुए? 5 girls. Okay? See here next topic. There are 6 topics. कितने topics है? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 topics are here. Okay? Also 2 more topics are added. ये 6 topics में हमने और 2 topics add कर दिए. पहले कितने topics थे? 6 topics. उसमें हमने 2 topics और add कर दिए. तो अभी total topics कितने हुए? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 topics. Total topics कितने हुए? 8 topics. Now there are 8 topics. Okay? Okay, next. Symbol for addition. Symbol for addition. What is the symbol of for addition? This is the symbol for addition. This is the symbol for addition. It is also called a plus sign. It is also called a plus sign. P L U S plus sign. Okay? Addition. This is the symbol for addition and this is also called a plus sign. Okay? We have to take some examples on this addition. Okay? Counting by objects. See here. How many balls are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balls. So we have to write here 5 balls. Okay? Plus. Isko kya bolte hai? Plus, यहाँ पे कितने balls हैं? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 balls are here. So we have to write here 3. Okay? 5 plus 3. How many balls are here? Total balls. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total balls कितने हुए? 8 balls. कितने हुए? 8 balls. So 5 plus 3 we get 8 balls. Total balls कितने हुए? 8 balls. Okay? So next. How many flowers are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 flowers. Okay? Plus. This is the symbol for addition and it is also called a plus sign. Okay? See here how many flowers are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 flowers. So we have right here 4. Okay? 3 and 4 makes more. How many total flowers? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 flowers. So we have right here 7. So 3 and 4 makes more 7. 3 and 4 makes more 7. Okay? So students, hope you all understand addition, symbol for addition also, okay? So solve exercise 7.1 on your textbook and also notebook. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.